serve your country, don't serve your king. Know your custom, don't speak your tongue. White men came to everyone. We don't serve your country, don't serve your king. White men, listen to the songs we sing. White men can talk everything. We carry in our hearts a true country, and that cannot be stolen. Follow in the steps of our ancestry, and that cannot be broken. Serve your country, don't serve your king. Know your custom, don't speak your tongue. White man came to everyone. We don't need protection, don't need your hands. Keep your promise on where we stand. We will listen, we'll understand. And that cannot be stolen. Follow in the steps of our ancestry, and that cannot be broken. Carry in our hearts a true country, and that cannot be stolen. Follow in the steps of our ancestry, and that cannot be broken. Company, uranium companies are companies are. Got the rights than people, got the shite than people, they got the shite than people, oh yeah. 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 A difference to the state of
Johannesburg. It's taken us a while to get here, but may I say, on behalf of my colleagues on the stage, Midnight Oil from Sydney, Australia, it is sensational to be with you tonight. amongst the company of fine musicians and in a place where freedom does not mean anything other than what it really should. We've got lots of songs for you, so hang in there. For you, which come from a place in Australia, which is a place that not only the white people that live in the suburbs share, but everybody in the country, including the people who got there first, the Aboriginal people share. lines are cut, lines are down. We'll be staying at the Roma bar till that monsoon passes on. The backbone of this country's broken. Land is cracked and the land is soft. Farmers are hanging on by their fingertips. They cursed and stumbled across that shore. What for?
I hear you march and part by the monarchy. I hear the Union Jacks remain. I see he never cheered in custody.
To all the music that's come off this stage this afternoon and tonight, all right? And I don't want to say anything about the fact that we're playing on a football field, because we're not particularly interested in sport up here, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, when people are obsessed by sport and, you know, male buttocks, then, like, civilization and art and creativity and dance keep on dying in the bum. Speaking of dying in the bum, though, that's what's going to happen to the Springboks here when the Aussies arrive. I'm sorry, I just have to say. Oh, it's a bit lunar. Look, if you thought I was... Don't you throw anything, I'll come down there and kiss you. Now look, If you thought that I was fair dinkum about it, which is an Australian word for serious, then you could get really aggressive. But you know what? Who cares? All right? Who cares? When we wend our way across the southern skies to a magical place that you'll see when you close your own ones tonight.
In the dry, before the breaking of the rains, the temperature in the shade had reached 110 again. In the desert, in the dry, on the overland telegraph line, don't take the law into your own hands, don't go looking for a fight. The dry, the sun sets so high. The long day's mild, the radio crackles and the bones beat wide. It's a knock and down storm. See the timbers alone. I've gone out, long grass whistle, tall trees break.
the waterline. No place to retire to another time. The eyes of the world now turn, and if we think about it, and if we talk about it, and if the sea goes boiling black, can you tell me what to do about that? Put down that weapon, or we'll all be gone. Y'all can't hide nowhere with a spotlight on, 'cause it happens to be an emergency. Some things aren't meant to be, some things don't come for free. Above the waterline, point the finger, yeah, point the bow. It's the harbor town that the cream and chips call home. And if we think about it, and if we talk about it, and if the sky goes dark with rain, can you tell me, does your freedom remain? Pop down that weapon, or we'll all be gone. I must know something to know it's so wrong, 'cause it happens to be an emergency. Some things aren't meant to be, things don't come for free. They keep talking about it. the time, yeah. The nation, a state of fear, and never were the motive for the action. And did I hear you say, my country, right or wrong? My country, right or wrong? My country, right or wrong? Did you breach your faith? You say your face. Women, there are children at the shelter. Who can stop the hail when human senses fail? There was never anyone in no mistake.
The songs that we've been writing over the years are songs which have had real strong meanings for us. They're songs that haven't come about because we wanted to get on the hit parade. They haven't come about because we wanted to be like, you know, trendy famous people, you know, seen in the magazines or anything like that. Like, to be quite honest, I don't really care too much about all of that. They came about because we just had songs and we just had things that we were seeing and what we wanted to do, and we went out and we tried to do it. And one of the things that we wanted to do is that we wanted to support people in South Africa from a long, long way away as they were going through the growing pains of becoming a real country and a real multiracial society. And everybody's going to come and piss in your pocket now for the next couple of years. So we'd like to be the first ones to do it, but we want you to know that our urine is genuine, aged urine, all right? You know what I'm saying? Having spent a lot of time travelling around the place, I think it's worthwhile reminding everybody here in Joburg that their local musicians are the lifeblood of their feet and their culture, and they're well worth supporting all times of the day and night. Now, I can't see any skunks out there in the Ellis Stadium, but I think we're going to move up to Queensland. It's a long way away. I think you're going to travel with me. It's a long way away. I think you're going to travel with me. I think you're going to travel with me. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
the barking of the Ellis. This is the brown land. This is the crown land. This is not our land.
Some folks live in one attacks. Some folks live in red big flags.
Nor is carbon clad. to the fathers. I visited a pine sun, heart in the heart. Hands have been clenched in a fist too long. Sons need never be soldiers, our daughters will never need guns. These are the years between. These are the years that were hard for the one. Contracts torn at the edges, signatures stained with tears. Season war and rage, they shall not be forgotten. It ain't like telling us so. It reads a politics. How many dreams remain? There's just a feeling to start to contend. It's a hard to see the dark. Forgotten yet. The hardest years, the wildest years, the desperate and divided years. We will remember. Shoreline is never invaded. Country was never in flame. This is the calm we breathe. This is a feeling too strong to contain. It aches like telling us stuff. It reads a politics. Signatures stained with tears. Who can remember? We got to remember the hardest years, the darkest years, the roaring years, the fallen years. They shall not be forgotten years. We'll be right back.
Our special guest on stage tonight in Johannesburg is Charlie McMahon from Gondwanaland in Australia, playing the didgeridoo. That's a very low-tech instrument, that didgeridoo. You've probably got them lying out in the veldt here somewhere, you know. Just the termites get into the trees and hollow them out. You know, there's no computers, no Coca-Cola, no nothing. And then all it needs is somebody to keep blowing on it until eventually the resonance of the continents of the world come together and you hear that fantastic sound. All right. We know from reading our newspapers and watching our television sets that you've had your share of corrupt and horrible politicians in your time. You're lucky to have replaced your corrupt and horrible politicians with a decent and honourable politician. Unfortunately, in Australia, we've had our corrupt and dishonest politicians as well, who like to make a lot of money out of ripping the guts out of the planet, chopping down the forests, shipping all the money offshore so they can go and live in Switzerland, knocking down all the old buildings, and we say this song is for them. Yes.
The last square mile of terra firma gaveled in the mail. A farewell to those love the garden time. No amount of make-believe can help this heart of mine. The dreaming never ends. And now open wide, drive that mystery on. Walk through Eden's garden and the wonder as you go. Your dream world is just about to end. Says honeymoon to rent, cloudland into dreamland turn. When the sun comes up, we all learn. Those wheels are gonna turn.
Good luck.
desert oak, holding rats and violent diesel, steam and 45 degrees. The time has come, the saints has fed, pay the rent, pay our share. A fact, a fact, it belongs to them. Let's give it back. How can we dance when our earth is turned? How do we sleep while our beds are burning? How can we when our earth is turning? How do we sleep while our bed? there's a floodgate and a raging river. And I say, don't leave your heart in a hard place. Sometimes you're beaten to the core. Sometimes you're taken to the wall. But you don't give. Sometimes you're taken to the core. Sometimes you're taken to the wall. But you don't give in. I know that the cannibals arrest my toots and time. I know they are wrestled at the altar. And I say, don't leave your heart in a hard place.